For your consideration is his extra clean dual 1225 turntable. This turntable has a factory lid, which has some marks and has a crack, as shown right here. This table does have the rare clip-on gravity lid hinges, which are very hard to come by. Base is nice, all four base feet extensions are intact. Bright work is nice. Shore cartridge, new aftermarket stylus. This only comes with a single play spindle. No stacker spindle included, but those functions have been tested and are operational. Through the start button, we have cue up to the correct point of the record and a smooth descent down. Manual cue is operational. Through the stop button, we have full auto return. Rest and table down. And at the end of the record, full auto return. Rest and table down. This is an excellent budget or beginner table, in my opinion. Thanks for considering. Good luck bidding.